Skinning is the process of binding a mesh to a list of transforms, often referred to as a skeleton, so that the mesh can be deformed. The result of skinning is a list of skin weights that relate each vertex in the mesh to some of the transforms. It's safe to say this is how character animation works in all games made since Half-Life. Unity's skin mesh renderer component will take a mesh, a list of transforms, and a list of skin weights, and render the deformed mesh. Typically, the skin weights are exported from a modeling or animation software like Blender or Maya, and imported into Unity inside an FBX file. But Unity doesn't really care where your skin weights come from, so it's also possible to generate them directly inside Unity. That's what the Obi Softbodyskinner component does. To deform a mesh using a particle-based softbody simulation, the Obi Softbodyskinner component can bind any mesh to the particles of any softbody and pass all the necessary information to Unity's skin mesh renderer. This lets you decouple rendering from simulation. When you create an Obi Softbody object using Unity's game object menu, both Obi Softbody and Obi Softbodyskinner components will be created. Every time you regenerate your softbody blueprint, you will need to rebind the mesh to the softbody particles by clicking the Bind Skin button in the Obi Softbodyskinner. There's a couple parameters that let you control how the skinning process works for every vertex in the mesh. Skinning falloff determines the weight given to each particle based on its distance from the current vertex. Skinning max distance determines how far away from each other a vertex and a particle can be for them to be bound together. Note that you aren't limited to using the same mesh for both the softbody blueprint and the skinner. You can even skin multiple meshes to the same softbody. To do that, create multiple objects with just skin mesh renderer and Obi Softbodyskinner components. Then position them as you wish around the softbody and bind them all to the same softbody. See you in the next video.